Becca, can you take over practice for like just a minute? I need to just step outside.
Alex, do you really need to leave now? I'm really starting to think you're bailing out on our deal.
I will be gone for literally 60 seconds, please.
Are you sure? Because like it's really starting
to feel
like...
Oh my god, okay. You know that I have no choice but to continue puppeteering with you because we don't have friends anymore. Just puppets.
Okay, let's start counting. What the fuck is 2 minus 1?
Becca, we can't curse on a children's show.
Who the hell are you to boss me around? You're not even here.
I'm sensing someone's getting a little upset.
Of course someone's a little upset. For years we've been doing this ever since. No, please continue. Ever since what? No, I do not need to. Ever since you peed on my best friend? I thought he wanted me to. First of all, who would want that? Second of all, he thought you seemed nervous, so he said he wanted to let you be. Okay, so I was a little drunk. I'm so sorry you're just the brother of a girl who peed on Jared. You're also one of us for social life. Puppets are awesome, first of all. And second of all, you're not the one who peed on a boy. You have no idea what that's like.
You know what? Let me show you what that's like, Alex.
Nothing! As you were!